Once you receive a notice of default from your foreclosure lender, you'll likely be receiving a foreclosure action and a summons within 30 to 60 days. So you need to reach out to an attorney to find out what your options are to foreclosure. One option that exists is you can pursue a short sale if you're interested in liquidating the property. You can also pursue a loan modification or reinstatement. You need an attorney to assist you with these options.